Hey, what's up, guys? We're here in Joshua Tree, California, recording our music video for Picture Day.
Yeah, we're shooting it kind of in the style of almost like the bedroom you had growing up, or living room, and it's a little bit trashy and messy. It's got posters everywhere, but you know, it's supposed to look like, you know, what you remember growing up as a kid.
And when your band came over and you got to just rock out.
Yeah, and your friends remember how messy it was and scream at you.
And you never got laid because your room was too messy.
And you're playing shitty punk music.
Yeah, that too. There's no smoke! Fuck you!
Yes.
Yeah. This is a bitch, bro. I'm just gonna
throw it. I know. So I'm gonna throw it.
Oh, yeah.
There
we go.
He has all his Polaroids. We're gonna write on like one P, one I,
oh,
C, down. Two, E, and then so spread them out to where I spell Picture Day.
Alright.
Okay.
And camera's rolling. And start playback.
I broke a stick. This one's next. See that shit.
Picture Day is a song that came about during the middle of the album process. We were kind of going through different photos and we were just trying to feel out the album and figure out what the album felt like visually, just kind of going through different things. And we stumbled across a picture of a kid that was sitting in front of a bus and he had this burning bag on his head, and I thought that kind of was exactly what the album felt like to me. If I had to summarize everything about the song, it would be this, the way this kid feels and what it looks like. And so right after that, I went to the studio with Drew and started writing music to it and just started piecing everything together.
Kay just showed me the song and it just represented the picture so well. And I was kind of going through a situation at the time back home, and I was kind of displaced and didn't really know what was going to come, you know, in the future, and I just felt so overwhelmed. So when our producer and I started writing the lyrics, it just made perfect sense, and then we played the track back and we were all blown away.
We just finished our first day of shooting our music video, and we get to wake up early tomorrow and do it all over again. So, shots went well today, and hopefully they go well tomorrow.
You want to drop right now, motherfucker? What's up? What's up? Come on. What's up? What's up? You don't want to kick your legs, man. You don't want to kick your legs.
You don't want to kick your legs. You don't want to kick your legs. What the fuck are you doing? Stomp.
Why are you doing this? Stop!
Manage this. Fuck.
Do you have enough, should you be back a little further? Do you have enough room to swing?
I'm swinging left-handed, so this part's gonna suck.
Alright, whatever happens, keep it rolling.
Okay.
Nobody else is here.
Okay.
Ah, son of a bitch.
It's just a little, this thing broke.
Oh, shit.
It fucking hit me.
I don't do anything.
Where's that hammer?
Right here. Oh, man.
It just stung so bad. That went through my shirt.
Fuck yeah.
Yes!
Fuck yeah.
It fucking exploded!
Alright, that was the last shot.
That was the last shot.
We're out.
Last shot! Okay, so we're here. We just finished our... We just finished our music video for Picture Day in the desert.
So it's taken about a day and a half, I'd say, of my body hurts. I think everyone's
he
body hurts.
He got clawed by a raptor.
Yeah. Look at that body.
Look at that body.
I was actually David dragging his dick across my shoulders.
That was my monstrous cock.
What's your guys' favorite parts of the music video?
I really liked Sean throwing those pictures around.
Pictures?
That was awesome and hilarious at the same time.
I like the group shots the most. They were a lot of fun.
Oh yeah.
They were a lot of fun.
My favorite part was watching all of you guys play and I got to sit there. That was my favorite part.
They're like walking, not you, David.
Awesome.